Claws holds up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
So how can I use this sleigh to bring holiday cheer to the people?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys, and send coal to those who are naughty.
Seems easy enough.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. So, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll be just fine.
Copy, Junior Santa.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Right, time for the gift-giving.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important, too.
How does giving out coal spread cheer anyway?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
What about me? Am I on the, nice list?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
Trying, Santa. I'm trying.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make delivery while people still sleep in their beds.
But people already believe you exist. Well, not me. Before. But now I do. Why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Really, I'd love to know. As your junior Santa, it may come in handy.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Yeah, okay. Not so handy to know. you're naughty and you know it, here's some cold. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some cold. If you're naughty and you know it, then your flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some cold.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
Right ahead.
To embrace the spirit of the season.
I will, Santa. Thank you.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
A spirit alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land!
Snowball!
Boss, are you alright?
Yep, I'm fine.
Don't worry, dear. We're here to give out a holiday beating!
Looks like Claus is still untouchable. What happened?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
What is this pole, and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
pole.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies you bake me.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Do I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Genzi, we gave you the spaceship.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, cool.
Can't be serious.
Really? I got nothing.
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield!
I'm open to suggestions!
Finish delivering the presents, of course!
But they were all destroyed with the sleigh!
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue!
Get all these!
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
I'd never want to step on your toes.
No, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
Happy holidays!
Think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me!
Boss is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
Hope you've been good! Just what you always wanted!
You can't kill my holiday!
Let some cheer to your hearts!
Did it!
These little fools, look on in wonder. Here comes Claws to tear you asunder!
Oh, shit, are we too late to stop him?
No! He used up all his power! Strike himself! We have to kill him then!
Johnny, this isn't working!
I don't understand it! He should be dying!
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and cheering. Oh, I know! Claws needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness!
New bakeware and a flamethrower!
I know just the thing! Brand new bioengineered arm!
Just want to be clear. You can't murder your way under the nice list.
Santa, I...
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it would keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.